Hi, in this video I'm going to have a look at the second day of the workers barbecue event in King of Avalon. Today, of course, we have the login reward again. We have the Dragon Emblem score increase. We have a building, which is nice. I mean, I was hoping for this so that I can complete my stronghold 41. And we have the stamina. Yeah, not too crazy about, because actually what you get is just very small amounts. Even if you would somehow manage to go to 450 or even increase to 650 Lord stamina, and for that you definitely would need to use up several items. It's just a little bit extra, but also don't really. I'm living in Europe, and for me the reset is 2 a.m. and I never really like that. With these stamina events, you're always a bit in in a bad position, because you only realize when the event is already busy for 6 hours that you. That you need to start spending your stamina, and if the reset is in the middle of your day, you just have some advantage. Okay, maybe I'm complaining a bit. Okay, let's have a look at it. The emblem score, well, I already had a look at it. So one thing with these increased score things, you can check whether your current score is actually your high score. That is not always the case. Because if you have already, first you can see all the scores of all the dragon emblems here. And then you can just, and you see your high score via the more info in your profile. Completely at the bottom. And then you can calculate, okay, is my current emblems, are they responsible for my high score? What is often the case, maybe I'll go back a bit to this article. If you look at the basic water drake aggression, I hope it's the case with this one as well, 16,200. But if you would have had flawless scarlet drake aggression, you would have already had more, so you upgrade, but you actually get less points, and that's the case not only for the emblems but for everything. So from that point of view, it doesn't necessarily have to be the case that your current score is your highest score, but your highest score has to be increased. So keep that in mind, because if you then think, oh, I'm going from flawless scarlet drake to rare scarlet drake, I should get 57,000 points. That might not be the case at all if your current score is not your high score. So always good to have a look at that, like what is my high score and what is my current score, and is that the same, or is there a difference? Then you can take the difference into account. Well, for me, my high score is my current score. I did check that, so now I'm going to upgrade something. And I'm going to upgrade the rare Twilight to Epic Twilight. I have a lot of emblem essence and it doesn't cost me anything else. I'm quite low on the silver obsidian and I don't want to purchase this at the moment. So I'm just going to increase that. Gives a nice defensive increase. And it should give me about 50,000 points. And that should be enough to grab some rewards. It is actually maxed out now. And if I would, I could get more points, then I would have to buy more silver obsidian. I don't think I'm going to do that at this time. Because it would require me to use either already credits from the shop, from the barbecue shop, or lucky shot coins, and I prefer to wait. Not sure whether it's the smartest move, so you have to make decisions for yourself, but this is what I'm doing. Okay, so we can already grab these rewards. I said I've just a little bit more than 50,000, so that's actually just past the 48,000 point target. So that's quite, yeah, I feel I'm make quite an efficient decision. Okay. Next, the Build Your City. You might have already seen, I was already preparing myself. Maybe I should grab a craftsman hammer, just want to make the most. Should equip it, of course. And once I'm ready, I'm going to activate that one, but not yet. So one thing I can already do is speed up my stronghold. I don't have a lot of construction speed up, so I'm going to have to use my general speed ups. But that's fine. I still have quite some, and I have to use them at some time anyway. Cannot save them up, but yesterday for the research I didn't do it because research doesn't really add anything extra. Well, I feel that this does add extra. Wasn't I supposed to autocomplete this, or am I mixing something up again? Always good. Made a mistake there. So I think that's one. My I'm not going to do that at the moment. Next, another building that I'm working on. Let's complete that as well. That we can still do for free, not using any resources, which is nice. I'm not going to max this out because I also don't want to use that many resources. That's really a lot. I've done that in the past. Resource speed ups. I mean, I've done that in the past, but that's not really. I feel it's not really the best use of my speed ups. I want to save some as well for the next time. I don't want. I'm already spending speed ups faster than I'm collecting, so I just want to, keep something as well. I do want to grab these two, and that's also because I really like to have my Hall of War 41 as well for the next. Kingdom versus Kingdom, even though I'm not yet sure I'm going to participate. So now is the time to activate this. Okay. Sorry, just checking at what I've written down, and of course because of the changes in Hero and extra other ways I increase my construction speed, this is going a lot faster, the construction time, than I had written down. That was not so smart. Hall of War, so I have to buy some of those books. 69. Probably most players have plenty of gold, and 345 is nothing in the bigger scheme of things. So that is done. Very happy about that, about my stronghold and my Hall of War. Nice. Now I want to do a little bit more because I want to grab one extra Well, let's check where we are at. Because according to my calculation, is this really worth it to go on to the next one? Nah, maybe I'll just leave it for now and not spend more speed ups. Might regret it later. Again, you have to choose what you want, but I'm going to leave it like this, just going to start up and two more hospital upgrades. Let's do two. Let's not do two 41s, one. Okay, well, that's it for this stage of the workers' barbecue event. So if we look at the total coins I have now, still not that many considering with the construction and research. I already got two relatively easy events, but we'll just keep going and see how much we end up in the end and see what we can purchase for that. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. My apologies that the sound for the previous video was not that good, it stopped after about 11 minutes, I believe. My apologies for that. I hope everything went smoothly with this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll probably make a couple more videos by this event. Thanks.